pleased to mention that UNIDO has initiated some other initiative linked with this program. Around 10 agreement has been inked between the investors and the innovators, and this inshallah will pave the road for further, so that the snowball can grow more and more in, to set up this sustainable forum in Pakistan.
I think we are lucky that UNIDO started this event, and we will be happy to carry on this thing.
We have been partners with them in certain programs, functions in Islamabad Chamber of Commerce and Industry, where we participated fully. We have also pledged to UNIDO and to Mr. Karara and to Dr. Saiba that whatever possible for the business community in Islamabad, we will go out of the way to accommodate them and to try to make this program a great success.
By supporting clean technology innovators, the program will of course promote adoption of clean technologies in Pakistan and entrepreneurship among the youth of the country. But importantly, it will also provide opportunities to young entrepreneurs to contribute to the much needed efforts to meet the enormous climate change challenges presently being faced in Pakistan. Thank you, Allah Hafiz. God bless you all. Pakistan.
I want to congratulate those who are going to be winners tonight. This program is just only giving you the opportunity for you to fulfill your potential. The experience, the interaction that you will benefit from this program should motivate you to move from the 10% that you are doing to 100%. And for that, from UNIDO, we are committed to support you even after you do not win today. So congratulations to those who are not going to win. Congratulations to those who are going to win.
Price of runner of the rupee, US dollar 50,000 goes to runner of three. The name is Hemp Co.
UNIDO has been especially helpful throughout the journey.
The award for second runner up goes to Green Team.
Our project is basically turning waste into energy.
First runner up is Vega.
We have developed a wastewater treatment system that treats water without using electricity.
Most promising women-led business. The name of the team is Innovative Energy Efficient Incubator.
We have created a product, the series can upgrade. This technology, what we are going to do is that we are going to reduce the radiation load involved in the series camera.
It is mind blowing to see that this project promotes innovations. Every day we are doing new innovations, and I am so grateful to the management in Pakistan as well as in headquarters in Vienna. Give me liberty to do so many experiments and to do so many innovations every now and then. And let me tell you, all of the innovators, that for us, all finalists are winners. The winners are not just five, winners are all 33 teams. Because apart from the cash prize that they have won, they will be getting support from us throughout until their innovation is commercialized.
Those of you who did not win, don't lose faith. Keep going. A very good piece of advice. Just remember to the losers, the judges, and I can say this because I'm a judge, the judges are not your customers.